WWF champion, but that's not all. Next week, we also got Big Sid against Justin Hawk Bradshaw. The Psycho returns.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's next week, but right now, look who's coming here to the area. Brian Pillman, a time bomb. Who knows what's going to happen here tonight?
Oh, he's coming. Monday Night he's coming for you, McMahon. Here's McMahon right here.
Tonight, Monday Night Raw, brought to you by the U.S. Army.
Look for the Army hyperlink on the WWF AOL site in the TV Zone section to find out where you can be all you can be.
And by Stridex. This year, Stridex presents SummerSlam. Stridex, bigger is better.
And speaking of better, ladies and gentlemen, for better or worse, joining us right here at ringside, Brian Pillman.
Well, Vince, if you want to exploit my presence, you can bet your ass I will exercise my First Amendment rights and tell like it is. And who knows, we may hear the seven, not the seven deadly sins, but the seven words you're not allowed to say on TV. And if I do that, you'll be in a lot of trouble.
On his way to the ring right now, yes, the most bizarre individual in the history of the World Wrestling Federation. Here, ladies and gentlemen, is Goldust. Very aggressive as of late. Very little theatrics, very little shenanigans. He means business. He wants to be the WWF champion again. This man wants to prove himself athletically. And with that in mind, at SummerSlam, it will be Wild Man Mark Merrill, whom we saw in action earlier on, one-on-one against Goldust. And apparently there's been a little chicanery going on.
He's building a stable.
Well, you know what I heard?
He wants to get Sable to the stable.
That's right. That's the rumor I heard.
You got it, Jerry.
Standing by right now, Wild Man Mark Merrill, are you with us?
I'm here, Vince.
One-on-one with Goldust at SummerSlam. And Vader right here next week. Let's start with Vader. What about him?
Vince, no doubt about it. Vader is the biggest cat in my jungle. And next week on Raw, I promise you, jungle warfare. And it's Vader who's going to come down with a severe case of cat scratch fever. And Goldust, there's three things that you don't do. You don't tug on Superman's cape. You don't spit in the wind. And you don't mess with Sable. I'm sick and tired of you sending them sick letters and presents. It's you who's got an infatuation with Sable. You want to get my attention? Well, it's SummerSlam. You got my full attention!
Well, he's fixing to grab Sable and add him to his harem.
Come on.
As much as I'd like to see Sable and Marlena go after each other's carpets, I mean, jugglers.
Woohoo! And Goldust, one-on-one, ladies and gentlemen, with Barry Horowitz. Goldust, of course.
I guess I can't say anything about Horowitz either.
All right, come on.
That'll be misconstrued as anti-Semitism.
Barry Horowitz now, set up for the ride. Goldust. Oh, with that clothesline by Goldust. An extremely vicious and aggressive Goldust. To the outside, Barry Horowitz. Goldust coming right after him.
Whoa.
This is kind of the, down into the steps. Look at this, Horowitz in trouble. Goldust hammering away on Barry Horowitz.
You can see it, McMahon. All he's trying to do is impress Sable.
Goldust, unquestionably, is a bit infatuated with Sable, and we have no idea what Goldust has been writing in those notes, whatever it is. Obviously, Wildman Mark Merrill has taken great exception to it. And look at this, to the midsection now. Goldust hammering away on Barry Horowitz. Horowitz hooked up for the ride. Suplex nicely executed.
Very nicely executed.
Your views of Goldust?
A fan of Goldust? My God, he's building a harem. How could you not be a fan? I'm hoping to be a talent scout for this guy.
A talent scout. You've been just about everything that there is to be, and who knows what you're going to be here in the World Wrestling Federation. That's the big question,
well,
Brian Pillman.
You know, the great thing is, there's only one worse thing than an ass kicking, and that's waiting for it to happen. Can you imagine the fear in the hearts and minds of all the WWF superstars?
Not to mention the censors.
Well, we can certainly apologize for your mouth in terms of some of your language.
The truth?
Please, and last night on the
it's
Superstar
just a
lineup,
colorful, just
many
a
state
colorful.
You were out of control.
Well, we set some new records here as well. More money in your pocket, I might add.
Brian Pillman at ringside.
Yeah, at ringside in Seattle. Can you believe this, Jerry? Did you get any Prozac? Do you know how depressing it is to sit here in this quagmire of depravity? It's a good thing Jake's not here.
Right in the back, Goldust now. Here we go. Goldust setting up Horowitz. And we can very well see a curtain call. Yes. devastating maneuver, a cover, a count, and a victory. And boy, he had that leg break fine. Look at that. Oh, look at this. Goldust victorious over Barry Horowitz. And he is more vicious than ever.
He's ravenous.
He's what?
He's ravenous.
He's that too.
It's a good word.
Goldust along with Marlena. Most bizarre individual ever in the World Wrestling Federation. This man, a master of mind games, but as of late has been concentrating on his physicality. And look at this.
On hormones.
Did she ever get excited about anything?
Woo!
She'll be excited when that three-way gets going between.
All right, come on now. Wait a minute. Please, standing by, ladies and gentlemen. All right, we have the WWF Tag Team Champions, I believe. The Smoking Gun, there they are.